Hello, everybody. I am Dr. R, made with Robotis Engineer Kit1. What you are watching now is my master, Chris, building my brother, a humanoid robot called Max-E1, with one set of Robotis Engineer Kit1. Robotis Engineer is the next generation robot that adopts AI technology based on smart device. You can use smartphone as a part of the robot, so your robot can sense the environment with all sensors on the smartphone, such as accelerometer, gyro sensor, illumination sensor, microphone, even the touch screen and camera. You can also use the big screen of the smart device as part of the robot to show picture or user interface on the screen. With the camera of smart device, your robot can do many smart functions, such as color detection, face detection and object recognition. The controller of Robotis Engineer Kit1 is called CM550, is not only built in with buttons, microphone, buzzer, voltage sensor, gyro accelerometer, temperature sensor and RGB LED, but also built in with Bluetooth module so that it can connect to computer or smart device easily and wirelessly to program or operate the robot. In Robotis Engineer Kit1, there are only 6 dynamical motors. However, these motors, 2XL430W250, are groundbreaking actuators that allows to control 2 axes with one single module. In order to control 2 axes at the same time, each axle is assigned with different ID while sharing an identical baud rate. Since the control table for each axle is separated except the baud rate, 2XL can be applied in various applications. With only 6 pieces of 2XL dynamixel motors, your robot has 12 degree of freedom. These 2-axis dynamixel motors can let you design your robot in very creative way. Officially, Robotis Engineer Kit1 can build Dr. R, like me, or Max-E1, like the one building now, or SPI, a 6-legged spider robot. But you can design your own robot and program it with R+ Task 3.0 software or app. My brother, Max-E1 is very cool, right? Hope you all like me and my brother. Don't forget to like this video. See you soon. Goodbye.